Good morning, everyone. This is Ning, and so this is the morning after our windy day yesterday. And just a reminder for everyone that this is the work of Mother Nature. Do not be angry, but just accept it. Mother Nature is the one that gives us these beautiful plants, trees. But when she decides to take it, she will take it at her own will, and there is no stopping her. And we can either accept it or be angry with it. As for myself, I learned to accept it. So from my bamboo grove here, I saved about 7 bamboo trees, like the bamboos, the young stems, the young stalks. Well, this time around, she took 3. So here they are. 1, 2, and 3. 1, 2, and 3. But she saved me 4. I will show you the other two. And 4. This one you can't really see, but this one is also left. So she saved me 4, and she took 3. So people, I don't know how you feel, but for me, my Mother Nature, does her work. When Mother Nature expresses her anger, I accept it, and I turn it into a positive thought. So for this bamboo grove, I accepted that. Because I already have all these tall bamboos up there. Mother Nature is just helping me cut these 3 down so that we would not have to do it, since we have so much up there already. The important thing is because it already has, like, the root system here is strong, growing. That means I know that next year I will be getting new bamboo shoots along this line, along this area here. So that is one of my positive thoughts for this. And then also these shoots that she has broken off, well, now I will have to find a use for them. Okay, so do not be angry with Mother Nature's work, and just accept it as part of life, as part of our circle. And for this, I leave you here and I will be filming other parts of my yard. Until then, bye-bye.